set for the Cartier paddock stakes, Sceptre stakes, they sprinting from that 1,200-metre mark. Point of sail on the inside landed running, so too did Trickster, showing lots of early gate speed. Then comes Hello Winter Hello, being followed by Third Runway. Celtic Sea is sitting on the heels of the early speed, being followed by Pretty Young Thing. Then comes Favorita, who is racing towards the inside. Roland the Hay is racing further back, and Veronica Mars sees them all as they come down the hill, fully into stride, and towards the 700-metre mark they go. It's Trickster that takes them along and leads the way. From Point of Sail, who's racing in second, Celtic Sea is already into the clear in the middle, and she's creeping closer with each and every call. Then comes Third Runway, Pretty Young Thing, Favorita towards the inside, Hello Winter Hello, deeper out we got Roland the Hay, then comes Veronica Mars. 400 metres left to go, and Celtic Sea can wait no longer. She moves up on the outside of Trickster. She puts her head in front. She kicks for home. Hello Winter Hello is along the inside. Then comes Pretty Young Thing, and Favorita out the pack. He's also starting to chase her home. 200 metres left to go. Celtic Sea's in front. Challengers coming on the inside. Favorita, Hello Winter Hello, but she's all class in the Sceptre Stakes. Celtic Sea comes home to win it from Hello Winter Hello. Favorita will finish behind that in third.